Requires a medical treatment, but requires a medical treatment, but requires a medical treatment, but
able to run all the trucks, and we cannot access all the areas. So all this make it that it is not possible to carry out a humanitarian operation in the conventional way.